butternut.
It's like a big tasty sausage. Ta-da! Take out the seeds. And bake at 400 for 25 minutes. Grate out the squash. Add to a blender with milk and spices. Has a little too much power. And heat it till it starts bubbling. Finally, add in the pasta and cheeses. That's what good pasta sounds like. It's nice and creamy, and the squash is subtle.